sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. It was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind.
Memories surround me, the sadness has found me. I'd do anything for more time. Never before has someone meant more, and I can't get you out of my mind. There is so much that I don't understand, but I know you're dancing with the angels, you're walking in new light. For the Father and Son, your heart will be heard in your unspoken words through generations to come. There's so much that I don't understand, but I know you're dancing with the angels, walking in new light.
Reaching out to hold me. had left their mark behind. I remember Daddy's hands, how they held my mom tight and patted my back for something done right. There are things that I've forgotten that I loved about the man, but I'll always remember the love in Daddy's. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands.
I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? or in awe of you be still. Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I would do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine, yeah. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, one will my heart feel. Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine.
First taste of what freedom's really like. He was running right beside me, his hand holding on the sea. I took a deep breath and hollered as I headed for the street. You can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready. Do this on my own. It's still a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. I was standing at the altar between the two loves of my life. One I've been a daughter, to one I soon would be a wife. When the preacher asked who gives this woman, Daddy's eyes filled up with tears. He kept holding tightly to my arm till I whispered in his ear, you can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm on my own. It still feels a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. It was killing me to see the strongest man I ever knew wasting away to nothing. That hospital room, you know he's only hanging on for you. That's what the night nurse said. My voice and heart were breaking as I crawled up in his bed and said, you can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Your little girl is ready to do this on my own. It's gonna be a little bit scary, but let go.
Who can say for certain? Maybe you're still here. I feel you all around me, your memory so clear. Deep in the stillness, I can hear you speak. You're still an inspiration. Can it be that you are my forever love, and you are watching over me from my